press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
I'm Shallu, I'm from Panchkula. I'm running an NGO named Zenith Foods. So today this event is all about Art First Charity. I think it's one of a kind because I haven't seen it before, maybe people do for it. So these are all the paintings displayed in particular Indian states. I've picked each state according to its culture. Basically women are shown as a backbone for the society, that they are no less than men. So like this is Rajasthan, maybe Rajasthan is known for its tourism and women over here, she's a dancer, Kalpelia dance, Moomer dance, though she's in resting mode, that's very frail form of dance, but this is Rajasthan, this is Uttar Pradesh here, and I have shown the Varanasi parts that we all are aware of, 88 parts, and then the women again over here doing the aarti stuff, then again it shows that the women, without women, nothing in the society is possible. She is again the same line, the backbone of the society. So, for particular thing, what I can say is for the youth today, that in, like we see people are youth is today moving in partying, dancing, this and that. They don't, maybe they think about the charity in a stance, but not in that very huge form. So I'm not just saying, I'm not boasting that I am doing it. I just want to say, you also start saving a bit of your whatever you get from your home and just do a little bit what you can effort you can do to save the humanity. We all see the kids begging on the streets, they are like not even having food, they're all dressed very badly. We should all promote them, we should not just give them the money, we should ask them, let's join hands together and just help them work. So like this is a soul. We teach women in various villages going over there the whole form, and this embroidery that's done, this is done by the women who are like in need of money. So if they have a talent, so we can obviously say ki they are earning money out of whatever we teach them, and with this, this is very beautiful, so that can be easily like displayed in the market and can make wonders of people buy it. Thank you.